Hello and welcome back to the JSano fan server, and today I'm joined with the Merry Gamer.
Hello everyone.
And we're going to do some mini golf par testing today.
Yep.
Well, try to. We both said that we may not be very good at it. Including
well,
myself.
You should be better since you built it, but
yes. But you know how like Minecraft throwing things and it glitches, I'm worried. It was something that worried me when I built this, is that it's going to, like, go crazy. Things are just going to fly everywhere. Who knows?
I reckon, like, it might be only in, like, the... Like, some of the ones where you, like, have the caves and stuff like that, that might be where it only will glitch, I reckon.
Yeah, have you... Would you like a very brief tour?
Yes, why not? I roughly know what... I kind of remember what most of it looked like.
Okay, so as we enter, you'll see on your left, this is a... Unnamed villager.
Unnamed villager. I should name him for you, shouldn't I?
You are the man with the name tags.
I must have like at least half a stack of name tags.
Man. Anyway, he has the golf balls.
Should take a stack or two.
They're snowballs, but don't tell anyone.
You should like put them in an anvil. Rename them to golf
balls.
Oh,
you can do it in stacks, can't you? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can.
Yeah, I could do that. All right. So, actually, I don't need 16 of them. There we go. If we go back. Did I say on your right? Did I get that wrong?
I may have said right.
Wait.
I think you did, actually.
All right. On your left, on your right, you'll see the clubhouse. I know the difference, all right? This is where you'll come after you've finished a very exhausting day of mini golf.
I bet. After an exhausting game of mini golf, we'll sit down and have a brandy.
Yes, exactly, by the bar. You know, barkeep, I want some scotch. Or, you know, you come here.
I do admit, you've paid quite a lot of attention to detail, and that's what makes this, like, this building looks really cool, actually.
Thank you very much. You've got the bearskin rug here. You can sit by the fire. I mean,
I wish they had bears in the game, so you could just, like, put a head there. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, that would be pretty good. I mean, the majority of people are probably going to be men in here. It's like a sort of men's clubhouse. So I don't know whether you want to sit by the fire with them, but it's up to you.
Yeah.
Around here, a little bit of pool.
Poker table?
Or a pool table. Or a pool. Yeah, or a poker. I didn't think about that. Yeah. And
Actually, it makes more sense that it's a pool table because it doesn't have like a seat.
Yeah. But there's some music for you. But actually, I'm not going to put that on. Screw that. And then upstairs is just some other rubbish.
More seats and stuff.
Yeah. Let's get on to the actual thing. Pop this in there. Don't want you there. Which is the mini golf.
Right. Okie dokie.
So, have you read the rules?
Yes, I actually did.
You actually did read the rules. Okay.
Yeah, I actually read through them all just to make sure. But
anyone watching, I'll quickly go over them again.
Yeah. We probably should take the book with us in case like I forget anything.
Yes. Right. Rules. So every time you throw an item, that's one stroke. Pretty obvious. Mm-hmm. If your ball lands out of bounds, you have to retake it from the same spot you threw it with a one-stroke penalty. And that can include stone, slabs, water, cacti, lava, and fire. If the ball glitches, like we mentioned earlier, you can move it a little bit to make it not glitch. And each player must finish the hole before the next one can start. There you go. They're the main ones.
Sounds simple enough.
It is. I think this is a game for idiots. So, that's why we're playing it. Would you like to go first? Hole number one, which has already got a par, but we may need to change it.
Okay. All right. Yeah, because we're gonna go through them all and set a par level.
Yes.
Okay, so it's Q to drop. That's right. I don't overly use Q too often. All right, wait, so I stand here, not on the green.
Yeah, it's always on the wood block. That should have been another rule.
Yeah.
Forgot. Yeah, it's on the wood you start.
Alright, let's go that. Oh, you're kidding me, right?
I think it went in.
Yep, it went in. Yes.
Good, okay. Is the par correct for this hole? I'm thinking yes. But who knows, really? There we go, okay. That one's just long enough to tease you.
Yeah, I thought mine was, like, dangling just on the edge. I don't know if that was the same for you or if that was just lag.
Yeah, right. I'm writing that down. There's one.
All right.
Par one for hole one.
That sounds good enough.
To Adrian's. This was what Adrian built.
Yeah, I remember this. This was pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. There is a mushroom... a little mushroom infestation.
Oh, yeah.
That's fine.
I didn't even see that.
I don't know how that's happened, but there you go. So, the mechanic behind this one is you throw it into the windmill and it's going to pop back out on this side. And probably
okay, so it has like a hopper or something on the other side.
Yep. In fact, I think is there a door? No, there's no door, but there is loads of mechanics on the inside. He's good with redstone, I guess. I'm not. So.
Yeah. Okay, well, do you want to go first for this one?
Okay, we're alternating, shall we? I suppose we'll be...
Yeah, we'll alternate, yeah.
All right, here we go then. It's all kind of luck of the draw on this one. Throw it into the hopper. That was a bit of chicken.
That was a bit of chicken.
Oh, I know. See, it kind of...
Yeah, it does bouncing around.
It does...
Okay, yeah, he's right up against the slab by the looks of it.
Is it, though?
I don't know. It keeps on glitching in the... Kind of going back at the wall.
No. All right, I'll take it from here. I guess where you pick it up is where it lands.
Okay.
So that was back here. I'll go with the snowball this time. I mean, golf ball, and not chicken. That's why. It's because I threw a bit of chicken. It must have got stuck in the system.
Maybe.
Right. That's me lobbing KFC around. Okay. There we go. All
right, there we go.
So that's
right, two.
Sometimes you can get hole-in-one. It's just if you're lucky.
All right, let's try this. Come on, hole-in-one.
Oh.
Oh,
in
man,
the corner.
I don't think so. That's a good, easy shot.
In the corner.
Oh, I have a guess. I could just go like...
Yeah, you can do. Yeah.
I think I did it.
You did? Yep. Yeah. You can jump or whatever you need to do.
There we go. All right. So two each on this hole.
Oh,
yeah. What did you have the pass set on the sign? Was that two as well?
It was two. So that one was right.
Okay. That was correct as well.
All right. Let's go to the last green themed hole. I suppose you could call it. And that is this one, which I suppose is kind of flooded. It's kind of flooded one.
I don't know. How did you... Okay. Yeah, because if it lands in the water, then that's a penalty.
Mm-hmm. So you've got to do really strokes.
Yeah, because when you throw an item, it doesn't actually like go that far, does it? No. It only goes about two blocks ahead of you, or maybe two and a half, I guess.
Oh, but is it wet on ice?
Oh, yeah, so it'll glide. Oh, this is tricky, this, actually.
Oh, yeah, I should quickly say there's no sort of difficulty curve. It goes really difficult, then easy, then really difficult again, so...
That's fair enough. I have a guess it just keeps you on edge, I guess.
Yeah, you never know.
Alright, I'm gonna go there.
Oh, good shot, good shot.
Alright, so let's pick you up, if I can. Okay, it's not picking up on my screen.
You damn thing. Did it?
Where is it? Is it like...
No, I picked it up.
Okay.
I think technically it fell in, but it didn't look like it, so I don't think that counts.
Oh, well,
I don't know. There you go, there it is.
Alright, I'm going to... Oh, wait, I think there's a pocket of water. Oh, there's a pocket of water there. Okay. All right, go on the risk-taking shot. Okay, well.
What happened? Did you? Okay.
I hit the slab and it bounced over here.
Right. This is two.
Oh, what's on the other side of that? Hold on. Okay, that's water. Okay. Oh, this is not easy.
It's a bit like a blind shot. I think that went in.
Yeah, it fell in. All right. So go from back up here, I guess.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, so what have I had? I had one.
This is your fourth shot.
Then two, three, then, yep. Wait, fourth? Wait, one, and two. Yeah, and then three, but then penalty four, yeah. I guess this is the only real wonder. Don't fall in.
It bounces. It wiggles.
Oh, God, this is... Yeah, I guess so. I guess go like there.
Oh, Mary.
God damn the ice.
That was a mistake.
All right, there we go. Do that.
So that was 4, 5, 6?
Yeah, 6.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was 6 because we had 1 and 2, 3, but then glitched down to 4, then 5. So, no, 7.
7?
5, 6, because that was 5. Shot there, went down the water. 6, 7, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, 7. Yeah, because of the water penalty.
So this is quite a tricky one then. I'm going to go...
Well, I don't think so. You can get past 7 in golf. Technically...
Yeah, that's when you should stop, isn't it?
Well, it goes up to par 5, so I have a guess this is a par 5.
Okay, that's 1.
But...
Where did that go?
Oh my god, that is... What a shot!
Oh! Oh, beautiful.
That is... I never thought of going over the top like that.
Oh, I think that went in.
You did that in 3.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Okay, so how do we decide par for that then? Would it be your score? Or would you want to say go one above?
Yeah, I suppose because if you do my score, that's like home advantage. So maybe 4 then.
So a par 4 then.
Yeah. That seems fair. That allows you to make maybe one mistake or two.
Yeah, it allows you, say, if you get like a water penalty or something.
Yeah, par 4. I'll put that there just very briefly. All right, and that is the green section over.
Okay.
And now we move on to ice section, and this usually has creepers in it, so I'm going to quickly check. No, we're good. And it is me to go first, isn't it?
Yes, because you won that hole.
All right. So this is basically... Throw it anywhere and you'll eventually get through. I'm not even sure what the fastest path is.
Where best would you go? Are you back at the start?
Yeah, I'm right near the hole. Can you not see me?
No. I think I've gone ghosted. Hold on.
Oh no. Come back, Mary. Come back to us.
Let's rejoin. Ah, come on. Looking in.
Hello.
Now I'm in the ground. All right, now I need to wait. Okay, there we go. All right, where are you?
Right behind you. There you go.
No, I still can't see
it. Must be me. Okay. There we go. All right, am I back in? Am I here?
Yeah, cool. I can see you.
All right, then. So I'm going to go... It's very dark, but I quite like that. I'm going to go in that little bit there. That's 1. 1.
Hmm.
Try and bounce off there. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, it did. 2. Can I make it over this? That's a 3.
Oh, you crap.
And a bit of dirt as well. So that's 3. Okay. Whatever path you pick, be wise in your choice.
I don't want to pick the same path as you, though.
That's fair.
I want to see if I can do it differently here. I reckon if I go this way...
Just temporarily... Doing some mob killing.
Oh, no. Alright. 1.
Okay. So, I'm back. Hello.
Alright. There's 2. And... I think that went in, did it? Yeah.
That was 3. That was 3.
Yep. No, it was 3. Alright.
That's a fairly easy one there.
That's a par 3. Yeah.
That's a par 3.
I went a different sort of route than yours, but it kind of lined up the same way. It was just my first shot that was really different.
They all sort of go like one goes to the right, one goes to the left, one goes to the middle, but they all sort of converge.
Yeah, because like you shot over a block, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just went dead straight to here.
Yeah.
Then I tried the shot to actually throw over the block you're standing on.
Ooh.
Yeah, I tried to do it, but I don't think so. There's enough height, so it hit the top and just landed, like, right here. So it was literally, like, where yours landed.
Oh, I see, and then you get straight in.
Yeah, so...
That's good.
That's not bad.
Not bad, at least it's fairly balanced. Okay.
And then this one.
Yeah, this is... That should be 4. Yeah, you're right, that should be 4.
Yeah.
And I think the par needs to be a little bit less as well, because this was Ace's hole, which I...
Mm.
I wanted to make it slightly different. I wanted loads of snowmen running around to be like the hockey players.
Oh, yeah. That would be pretty cool.
But then when it rains, they die. So
Oh, yeah, so you'd have to, like, build
just
a...
put, like, a roof or, like glass a roof over it. Or something really high in the sky.
You kind of could do that, but, yeah. But I don't know how, like, the ball would work. Like, say if you threw the ball and it hit the, like, the snow that they leave behind, would that stop it?
Maybe. Yeah. I don't... Do they leave snow on the ice? They probably would, yeah.
I guess so. Oh, wait. I think it depends on the biome as well. But I think you're, like, a forest biome, aren't you? Or yeah. Is this forest?
Yep.
Yeah.
Right. So, your time to go first.
Okie dokie.
I have a feeling this will be quite a small part.
Yeah, I really don't know where to shoot to, so I'm just going to aim over here.
But did you look at the detail of the floor, even putting all the markings?
Oh, yeah, I actually did not even see that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
You did a good job.
All right, now, I don't know if I can get this.
You got that damn goalkeeper in the way.
Yeah. All right, there we go. Taking a shot. Is it still going?
Yeah.
No, it stopped right next to the goalie.
Damn you, Evgeny Nabokov.
All right, there we go. Three.
Oh, maybe it was three then. Huh. Let's see if I can get
What's
into
his name? I don't know what team he plays for. I have a guess he's Canadian, though. Oh, actually, probably not, actually, when I think about it.
I reckon he's...
probably Russian.
Doesn't Ace live in Florida? I don't know. Maybe it's Florida.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a rubbish shot.
Ooh, you fell short.
I fell well short. Okay. I'm going to try and slip it past him, really. Come on, Avengi.
Denied.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Actually did slip past a bit.
Oh, maybe 3 years to score them.
See, I didn't realise that. I didn't realise the when you did your shot, it actually goes through the sign.
Yeah.
See, I thought the sign was a solid block for a second.
Nah, Vengi's not that strong. It's not that much of a wall.
Okay, so that one was three.
So let me write
that
down.
You're the one that keeping track of score, aren't you?
I am, yeah.
Yeah. Because so far you're leading by four, isn't it? Because it was that third hole. The third.
All the other ones we've been tied on, I think.
Yeah, it was just that one damn hole.
That's the way it goes in minigolf, isn't it?
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, okay. You got, like, snowballs.
A little snowball
That's
fountain.
That's pretty cool.
Woo. So this is my attempt at redstone. And that's basically, this is meant to be like a sort of...
Is this the redstone down here?
Yes. It's actually quite neat. I dug a lot of space to make this.
Oh, wow, that's really bizarre. That's really weird. I think a snapshot's caused that. I think that's a snapshot glitch. Like, is the wires pointing the right way, or are they pointing the different directions?
Wires?
Like the redstone. Like, is the redstone, like, pointing this way, or is it, like, going off in, like, the opposite way?
It looks right for me.
Okay, that's really weird for me. Mine's, like, all messed up.
You're breaking my redstone.
I know what yours, like, what you've done, but it just, like, looks really weird on my end. Like, the wires actually aren't pointing the way they're supposed to be.
Maybe it changes for Australian people. Maybe it turns upside down.
No, I think it might be my texture pack, maybe. I don't know.
Oh.
But I've never noticed that before. Oh, God.
Using Faithful, that one.
Yeah, the good old Faithful texture
good
pack.
Good old Faithful. I'll briefly explain to you this one. It's meant to be like a skiing slope. Ski slope.
Okay.
And
that's
these are like the
cool
poles you go through. So you notice that it's blocked up at the end. That ice block is in the way.
You have to walk over the pressure plates.
You have to go through all four of them until it opens up. Aha.
Okay, that's pretty clever.
Okay. So there's a reset button here.
Okay, so you have to go through the checkpoints.
Yep, otherwise you're screwed.
Because really, you can... Most of them you actually do go through. Besides that one here, you could actually cut the corner.
Right, I'm going to go for
it.
Alright. I hear a zombie. He's really bugging me.
Well, that was a good throw. I think he's down below somewhere.
Okay, I want to try and nip the edge of this one. Oh.
Well, technically, it will activate when you like walk next to it.
Well, that's cheating, though. Oh man! What? Okay, there you go. That's two.
Okay.
Oh man, that's so stupid. I was trying to be really sneaky there and go just on the slither of the edge of it, and I failed. 1, 2, 3, 4. I reckon there's gonna be five. Ugh. Five. Okay. Thank you very much.
Five. So I reckon this is like a par five by the looks of it. Or it could be a par four, just depends.
You pressed the button.
Oh, no, I did not. There we go.
Let me get out of the way.
All right, let's do this.
Oops.
Let's do that.
Learn from my mistakes, Mary.
Yeah.
Be one with the ball.
I guess if you do this, it probably will work.
Very nice. Yeah. Although.
Oh, though now I'm in the corner.
You can jump though. It's fine.
Yeah. Oh, I probably can.
Oh. Oh dear.
I should have jumped it.
One, two. All right.
So that
three.
That was three. That was four. That's five, and... Oh, God. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, Mary, why is it...
I'm hitting the corners of the blocks. All right, there we go.
So that was a six, right?
I think that was a seven, actually.
Was it?
Yeah, because my sixth was this throw here. And then seven was this one.
One, two, three. Oh, wow, okay. Right.
God damn it.
What a noob. Okay.
So, what a scammy
screw. I think five is pretty decent for that one. I think you could get that in five.
Yeah, you could.
I made a mistake as well.
You could get it in four.
Yeah, should it be four?
Technically. But no, I'd set it as five just to have a leeway.
Okay. Yeah. Right, that's five. That's the end of the ice section.
Okay, that's the end of the snowy ones. Yeah. And spooky is this.
Spooky?
Yeah, spooky.
So this is where you're going to get caught in lots of web. And soul sand.
Oh, the item gets stuck in the web as well.
So, soul sand acts as like bunkers, which is quite good.
Mm. Is it... Oh, I'm going to hate these ones.
Oh, it's your
go first,
isn't it?
I'm going to hate this one. Great.
Enjoy.
I have a guess I can do maybe this shot. Yeah.
That's a good shot. There is a little web, but you can work around it.
Okay.
That's nice. That's a straight shot now.
Yeah, just a straight shot. Since you can't miss.
Very nice. Right,
three shots.
That's very good. Now, can I don't think I can do that. I've never tested this one.
Oh, and it has a block of dirt.
That's your prize. Well done.
That's prize. All right.
I'm going to try and cut that corner. Why not? Oh, you... I got stuck in the corner.
Practically in the same spot I was. I was just like at the other side of the block, really.
Oh, I can't cut that corner. Damn it. Okay, I have to go this way.
You could.
I wanted to go that way.
You could try.
But I'm going to go that way. Don't you be whispering things in my ear. I know your plan, just because you're like... Oh, no, that's right behind it.
Oh, yes. All right, I could make it in the shot.
I can do this. Ready? It's perfect timing. 3, 2, 1. Oh. All right, well... You know, it's...
I actually won a hole.
Was that four? Or was that five? Four. One, two, four.
I think
four.
That was four.
Okay, four. So that was three, four.
Yes. All right. And I'm pretty sure we said that the winning, like the winner out of us two, like their final score will be, I have a guess, the par. Oh, no, it won't be, will it? Because we've kind of... we've kind of adapted around some of them, haven't we?
Yeah. Yeah, but it'll be a good sort of like, this is sort of what you should be getting, maybe.
Yeah.
Or maybe not. Who knows? We could be really bad.
All I know is I'm over par.
You are at the moment, but don't dwell on it.
I'm really over par.
Come across the bridge. We'll move on to another spooky one. Have I finished this one? Did I finish this? Oh, yeah, I did. No. I was going to put some more spiderweb there, but that's fine.
Yeah, no cobwebs at the end.
I was going to have more cobwebs, but that's all right. That's all right. We'll just live without it.
Mm.
So, am I go first, is it? Oh, I should quickly explain. There's two ways to go. So you've got
Water chutes.
The safe route or the risky route?
I don't know where do they end up? They both end up the same area?
The safe route comes out there, and the risky route comes out very close to the hole.
Okay, so the risky route is the second one.
Yeah, the one furthest back, so it's behind all the cobweb. See?
Okay.
Right, let's have a go. Getting up is going to be the hard part, I think. So
yeah.
Let's try that.
Oh, you shouldn't be ashamed about that muck. You know, they have doctors for that, so...
But... Thanks, I'll get right on it after this. I'm going to go for the risky route.
All right.
There you go. It's probably going to go in the cobweb, but that's all right. Just on the edge. I can live with that.
You probably can shoot over the cobweb, couldn't you?
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. Did you pick that up or did it go down?
I think I picked it up. It landed on the iron bar. Right, okay then. So I'm going to have to do it from here and just throw it down. So this is three. Wait, is it three?
One, two, three. This will be your fourth.
Oh, no. There you go. Four. Okay.
And right there. Okay.
That's good. That's all right. And then five.
Ooh. Okay, five.
Five. And more dirt. Lovely.
I still think the risky route is the better one to go. Because even though you go here, it goes here... Yeah, I still think the risky route is the ideal one, because when you look at it, it's going to come down here and you have to shoot there. So that's three. Oh, goddamn cobwebs.
Would you say it would make it more even if I got rid of this stair block? So you maybe had a way through that way?
Yeah, you could, I guess. But then...
I just want to kind of balance it a little bit. Well, not balance it, but...
Well, if it ended up right on this block, I have a guess if it ended up like right here, then you could... take the shot from here. So I have a guess, like, you can keep it there, because
keep it there,
it just depends where the ball lands. If it goes all the way up against that soul sand block,
it also depends on how Minecraft is handling its hitboxes and stuff as well.
All right. Okay. I don't think so. You could make both these blocks in one throw.
I don't think so. No.
All right, it's very annoying. You know what, I'm going to go the safe route, just to change it up a bit, see the difference.
Okay. Oh god, no, where am I going?
There's one, and it landed right there.
Alright, yeah.
Two. I've already messed this up.
But you have a bet. Oh. Oh, Mary.
That was three.
That was three. Yep.
You serious?
Did that not go in?
No, that did not go in.
Oh, I appreciate your honesty.
That was four. All right, there we go. That went in.
Where's it going to come out? Ooh.
Oh, okay.
All right, that's...
Okay, so it's kind of like here?
Yeah.
When it's here, it's a bit harder.
Yeah, is that even going to go through?
Because that's your solid block. That's your solid block. You have to kind of go like... That.
Oh, that did it. Yeah, that was a good shot.
Oh, I'm stuck on cobwebs.
It is wiggling a little bit, but I think it is near the soul sand block. It's wiggling over there. Oh, it wants to...
Oh, I think it went... I think it's like right here. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so that was five. And then this is six.
Okay. So we both did pretty bad.
Okay, so risky route does pay off.
It does.
Yes, I'd say that's a par five. Yeah.
Par five. All right, put that down.
Yeah.
Par five.
Yeah, I guess. You could look at removing one of these two blocks, possibly. I guess maybe not this one, maybe the one on top of the soul sand block.
Yeah.
Because if you cut this one out, then it gives you a full, like, full shot. Oh, actually, no, even if you did cut that, I guess. But then from here, like, you have to aim low. Then, yeah, I have to guess that block was probably the best one.
Okay. Yeah, just got to make it so that both have a reason to do them. But
yeah, they both have their pros and cons.
Yeah, exactly. That was the tricky part. Right, so that was hole 7. On to hole 8.
Yeah. All right, hole 8.
Passed by the beacon that was gifted to moi by a very generous person. Thank you very much.
It's all right. I've got a reasonable amount of... I think I've got like 3 beacons in my chest. I've got like 6 with the skeleton skulls, I think.
You got 3-cons.
Threekins.
This is the pumpkin patch, spooky one. This is like a... what's that film called with the pumpkin? I don't know. Anyway, but yeah, those are pumpkins.
It's not too bad. No cobwebs. I'm actually happy about that.
No cobwebs. And it is your turn to go first.
Yes, indeed. Okay. Well, all right, let's eat this. And I think this is an obvious shot that you have to take. Cut the corner. Actually, actually didn't work out very nicely. Actually, that worked out really badly.
Is that little block like slightly in your way now?
Yeah, that I had to kind of aim like there.
That's all right. Yeah, that's a good shot.
All right, then aim for that pumpkin over there.
So that's 1, 2, 3. It's your 4th.
Yep. Let's go cut the corner there. Oh, right on the pumpkin.
But that's not an out of bounds, so that's fine.
Alright, cool. Oh, but now that pumpkin there, that jack-o'-lantern's blocking. Oh, actually, that was 4, so this is going to be 5. I think I could get the corner of that slab.
You could try... Oh, no. Ricocheted.
Yep. Alright, so 6.
6.
It took 6 shots.
Let's do... Okay.
I don't know why I bought 2 stacks of snowballs.
you...
I was expecting to lose some.
Yeah, clearly.
like most golf games, really.
I'm going to go, right, my piece of advice for this one, I think is going to be, which maybe I should have told you before, is to use the pumpkins as your friend. All right, so I'm going to try and hit the pumpkins all the time. So that one over there, right, well, near the tree...
Yeah, that's what I was aiming for last time, my first shot.
What? Oh, really? Okay, all right, I'm going to hit this first pumpkin then. Boom. I'm going to go like that. 1, 2. I'm going to go straight through the grass. 3.
I reckon you should have maybe like a cheeky little hole like in like this one here, like in the fence or something.
Yeah. So you can sneak through.
Mm. Yeah, so like you have to shoot over the 2 pumpkins.
4.
Oh god, you've done this.
5.
Oh god, you got it in 5.
5.
Alright, so par is 5, definitely.
I'm grab that, that's writing down the score. So yeah, a little hole you say.
Yeah. Yeah, I was like thinking like maybe like here. Cause like your advantage and then also disadvantage at the same time. Like I just want to know if that shot's possible. Like if I do that, like that's where you landed, and instead of cutting that way, you can try and cut this way, but then you land.
You're always going to get stuck on that. So it's is it worth it?
I have a guess you could leave that there as like a fool sort of thing. Like maybe some people will see that and go a shortcut, and then they're massively disadvantaged because of it.
Yeah. I like that idea. Take that out. Yeah, I like that. Good. Anyone who doesn't watch this video and then plays it?
Yep.
Sucker.
Yeah. I reckon after this, after we know like what the par is, like you should like organize like a tournament.
Oh yeah. That'd be cool.
Like a golf tournament.
Golf tournament, yeah.
Golf tournament in Minecraft. God.
Yeah. Why not? That's a cool idea. Be like the other one.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't know who won that, actually.
Is that, I thought it was still going?
Yeah, I don't even know if it finished.
Yeah.
Okay, this... so these are the jungle ones.
Yeah, this is like the Easter Island heads. And
oh, they're pretty cool.
I think they came out pretty well.
Yeah, actually came out really well.
So, yeah, jungle themed. First hole is down the waterfall. We have a little swim down. Oh, where's that? Where are these sheep coming from? What's going on here? Get out. Right.
Oh, I'm going to suck at this one.
This one is... Now, but the thing is, I did, first of all, make this with ice. But it was too difficult.
Soul sand now.
It was way too difficult. So, your ball does stick to the block.
Okay, that's
which is quite
good.
Useful. But so you still got to get the aim.
To get the aim.
Yeah. Okay, right. Let's go. I haven't actually done this before, I don't think. Okay. So, aim quite... You stop that.
That wasn't me.
Oh, okay. All right. Go. Oh, it went on there. Went on there. One.
Yeah, no, I landed in the water on mine at first.
Two. It makes a splash sound, but it's on there. Two. Oh god, what's going on? You go away. That's it. Alright. Three. No!
That
was water. That was water. We've got a visitor.
Oh.
Thank you.
There we go.
That was three, four. This is my fifth shot now. Oh my god. Right.
This is going to be a big par, this one.
Five.
Yeah. I reckon it's going to be like a par 10.
No.
Oh, that went in the water.
Yep. So that's six. This is seven. Oh man, this is tougher than I thought it'd be.
Where's that guy? Oh, he's up here.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
You're going to have 11 short.
Ten. Oh, you are kidding me.
That's awesome.
So this is 12.
This is 12.
Get in there.
Did you... You missed again.
I keep thinking it will hit the fence post and then go in. Right, 14.
Just aim high.
Aim high. Oh, thank God.
There you go. Okay, so what, was that 14?
That was 14.
Wow. If I do it in like... If I do not hit the water...
If you're under 10, actually, I'll be very impressed.
I could actually catch you.
Oh, God.
Almost,
yeah,
I think. Like, how much do you lead? Like, you've got the scoreboard there. I think you're leading by at least like 6 or something.
If you go, I'll tot it up. 1, 3, 6, 6, so... 9, 14...
Crap.
18.
Alright.
18, 24, 29. You're on 29. 1, 3... No, I'm on 29, sorry, that was me. 1, 3, 10, 13, 20, 23, 25, 31. You're on 31.
Okay, oh, no, and you're on...
With my 14, actually, I'm on 30... 43. Oh, no.
Okay. And I'm currently on...
31. This...
Yeah, and that was... That was 5. This is going to be 6 for this hole. About there, I guess.
Yeah? Yep. Oh, man, he's doing it.
6. Oh, this one's shorter. Nope. Oh, yeah, it was. All right. 7.
What's going on here?
Don't like the shorter ones.
They're easier, don't worry. Oh, okay.
Oh, yep, there we go.
Damn it.
8.
No. If you get less than 12, then you've done it, I think.
9.
Come on, fail. Yes.
That was 10.
I am the most sportsmanlike player. Fail.
Oh, I did as well. All right, that was 11.
Oh, this is going to be close.
Can't get this damn.
Okay.
All right, 12. And you finished on 13 as well, didn't you?
14.
14?
Yeah. 13. So you are on now. 40. You're one behind. You're 44. I'm 43.
Oh, this is getting awesome.
How did that happen?
That's
terrible.
Okay, let's think of a par. Like, you got 14, I got 13. So should we say it's my score then? I guess.
Although
it's a bit hard with this one because it's really like because like you could get a lot of water faults.
Yeah, well,
like I have to guess if you don't get any water faults, how much is it? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So maybe 10. Should we like?
Yeah,
do
I was
for
saying
two?
10, so you can get two water faults.
Okay. The thing about this hole is it's right in the middle. It's hole 9, so it's like the opportunity where the leader could fail and then it could change. So I quite like that. Like we've
well,
just
the fact
tied
that I'm one. Yeah, we're on one shot behind you is interesting.
Yeah. Damn. Okay, all right then. Let's move on.
Okay. So what's the next one? Where do we go from here?
We follow the path. We go round. We go up. We go across some bridge like Indiana Jones. Ah. And we end up at this sort of little mountainy bit. So
okay.
You can inspect
the
hole first.
Below us.
Yeah.
Okay. That's interesting.
So have a little look at the hole. You know, get used to surroundings. There's water hazards. Then you have to turn back on yourself, go through a little cave.
Okay,
that's
interesting.
Okay.
There's really no better side to go down, really.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Both of them are pretty even.
Yeah.
And I have a guess these pressure plates do nothing?
No, just to stop the water.
Yeah. All right. So it's my turn to go first this time.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, let's do that. Oh, God, that almost went in the water hazard. Right,
yeah, it always kind of gets very close to the edge.
Yeah. Okay, I need to make sure I don't hit that half slab.
Nice.
Oh, what a
very
shot.
Nice
there
shot.
We go.
Beautiful.
All right, there we go. So that's 2. I reckon I can get this done in 4. Yep, you're done. All right. There we go.
That was a 4, was it?
Oh,
man,
yep.
Okay.
And another block of dirt.
Yeah, I don't know why that's happened. I think it's a...
That must have been just when you were testing, I guess.
It's a gopher. That's what it is. Right. Mm. I'm going to go... What way did you go? Left or right?
I went left.
I'll go right then.
I don't think so. There's really much difference, actually.
Oh, okay.
It's like the same position on the other side.
Okay, right. And I'm going to go...
Oh, dear.
What happened there? Someone shouted and I was distracted. That's what it was. Get off the block. There we go. Right, so 1, 2. I could still recover. Go further, you fool.
So that was your third.
This is 3. Oh, can I? No, I'm not going to make this.
Well, that's going to be a tough. You could try the bounce off the wall, but...
I'm going to do it. Oh. 4.
Okay. So if you get 5. This, 5. So 5. We're all tied up.
We are, yeah. 4 and 5. So you are, yeah, we're both on...
49, is it?
48. We're both
48.
On
48. Okie dokie.
At
interesting.
Yes. Yes. I don't know how that's happened. I thought I was going to clearly win. No, I didn't. Okay. So it is now...
Ah, cheeky.
There is some booby traps. This is what the natives have made, you know. They don't want people playing on their mini golf holes, you know.
Okay, so I guess this is
another short one.
Oh,
it's got doors.
Dear God. How are you? Okay, that's interesting.
Yeah. You get it?
Yeah. It's like a section thing.
Right. So is it me? That's me to go first, isn't it?
Yeah. where's the hole? Like, whereabouts is the hole? Is it, like, directly after the doors?
Yep, it's a very, very short hole. It's all about timing.
Oh, yeah, it's all at the end. Okay.
All right, let's go. Let's go. And do this. Well, I can't get a hole in one, but maybe something good.
You could.
I could give it my darndest. All right. It's all about looking for the timing. Oh!
Oh,
and if you get it wrong, it spits it back at you.
It comes back at you.
All right. That's one. This is two now. Okay, that went through. That went through.
I almost went through both.
It's actually here. Wait, no, that go through. Is that in the chest?
Yeah, that's it.
How did that go in? I didn't take another shot.
Wait, so did you get a hole in one?
I got a hole in two. I think what happened is you said it went nearly through the other doors.
Yeah.
They pushed it. Did it.
Okay, so when it closed, it moved the item.
Yeah. Okay. So that was a birdie right there, wasn't it? Or was that an eagle?
Well, it depends on how many.
Oh yeah, what the par is, I guess so.
Yeah, if it was a par 5 and you got a 2, then it's an eagle. If it's a par. No, wait. Par 3, it's an eagle, sorry. Par, 1 is an albatross. 2 is an albatross. 1's a hole in one.
I want an albatross. All right, well, good luck to you. I got 2.
So it is possible to get 1.
It is, yeah. You've been very lucky, though.
Bugger.
Don't get squished now.
Oh!
Did you do it?
I don't know. I think he stopped halfway through. Ow. Nah, he stopped halfway down. Alright, so if I do that. There we go. I did it in 3. Damn it. I shouldn't have messed up that shot. I did press that button. There we go.
So, 50, 51.
Ah,
dang it. That is the score. On to desert.
We still have a few more holes to go.
Oh, yeah, we're only on hole 11. Well, no, 12 now. Oh, wait on. What was the par for that one? 3.
I would say, yeah, at least a 3, because 3 technically is your lowest, I guess. But
yeah, I was very lucky with it.
We're not really following rules.
Wait, did we do a par for the hole before?
No, we didn't write it down. It took me 4 shots.
It's very difficult to make a mistake on that, like I did, so I'll say 4's fair. Alright.
Yeah, this one, 3 seems fair enough, I guess. 2, you technically should be able to do in 2, but the fact that you can get it in 1 is interesting. I like your custom trees.
Thank you, my palm trees. Yeah, they're slightly bent over. I think B00 did one like that, and I just copied him. So this is the desert, sort of ancient Egypt sort of thing. So this is a lovely oasis, you see.
Yeah, and this is where you need the balls, because the cactus actually deletes the item.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Yeah. So you've got to be careful.
Yeah, this is not going to be easy, this one.
And it's your go first.
Oh, great. Alright, I have a guess. Oh, man. I have a guess you can go here, I guess, and just let it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you got quite a good shot from there.
Oh, yeah, I do too. Can't go too close to the right or left. What? How did that just sat? That didn't glide at all.
Wait a minute. Pick up your block. Oh no, there is ice under there. I thought I may have missed some ice.
That was really weird. It just.
Oh god. If that was a glitch, you may retake it. I will allow that if you want.
No. It's alright. I don't know where to shoot though. I'll go here. Don't.
Oh,
my god.
Oh,
it did hurt. So I had to take it back from here.
Yep.
And that was three. Was it? No. Yeah.
So one, two.
And this is four.
Yeah, this is four.
And let's aim lower.
That's a good shot.
No, get on the block. There we go. Four, and then we can do this old shot.
Nice.
Again, he stopped. That's weird. Didn't continue through.
Oh, God.
I reckon you actually could almost get this.
Seems you're missing one yellow bit of carpet out there.
Okay, oh wait, I hit the cactus, but it didn't delete it.
Yeah, what the hell? Oh, Minecraft.
Well, that was... I think that was six. I think.
Yeah, because you're that was six. Four, five, six, yep.
Oh, I can see the hopper and I could go for it, but I'm so close to the cactus.
It's, do you risk it for that chocolate biscuit?
Yeah, I want that chocolate biscuit.
You're not having a chocolate biscuit.
Oh my god! There we go. Alright.
Okay.
So that was what?
Seven?
Yeah.
I think that was seven, so put that down. Seven. What am I gonna do here? I don't have a clue.
Not an easy hole. It's weird how the ball kind of stopped though.
Yeah, I'm gonna go relatively safe option, I think. I'm gonna go this way first. Right into that corner. So now I've got a nice shot there. Two. Huh. Yeah, you're right.
Oh yeah, it did the same thing. Yeah, it's on that block. But there is ice there.
There's glowstone there.
Ah, and up here when it stopped. Here, glowstone.
Oh. I see the issue. Oh, all right, I'm going to... Right, well, we'll stick with the scores we have, but I have to change that.
Yeah, so it means that you might be able to get a shot or two less.
Yeah. That was stupid of me. All right. I got... there. No. Yeah, bugger. Right, a little bit less then. So this is one, two... Is this four now? Okay. There.
Oh, I thought it was going to hit the other.
Me too. Four. Now I'm right in front of the cactus, though.
Oh, that's actually not easy.
I'm going to waste a shot doing that. Five.
Oh, you have to get there in two. And you got the glowstone block right in front of you.
Oh, no. Okay. Six. Ha-ha.
Oh, damn it, you jerk.
I could do this. Said... There is a tiny gap I could do this in. Or get eaten by the cactus.
Yeah, you have to aim for that corner. Because this is seven, isn't it?
Seven. Come on.
Denied.
Oh, that was such a good shot.
So now we're back to even again.
So I got eight. Seven, yep.
Yep, back to even.
So that is now 57.
57, that's not bad.
And, wait. Oh yeah, no, sorry. 58, I'm reading the wrong scores. Okay. I can't count. next hole for the Egyptian one is the Sphinx.
Okie dokie.
Which is a bit dark around here. I need to light it up a bit more. Well, mini Sphinx anyway. So the idea behind this one is a bit like the windmill.
Mm-hmm.
You pull it in that end, then you shoot it out of his bum.
Okay, he just poops it out.
He poops it out. But you never know where he's going to poop it out.
Yeah, you have to press the button.
Yeah.
So it's like a random draw sort of thing. Okay.
You have to fire the poop.
Alright. Just poop throwers.
Yeah, I thought this game was too classy, so I added some poop throwing. Here we go.
Alright.
Hope there's no glowstone here, because it's dark. Good.
Yeah.
So I can't make that one, I don't think. There's one. Can I make this corner? Oh, I could maybe try and cut this corner.
Oh, that is cheeky.
But I might land on the block. I'm going to try it.
Oh!
Yeah, oh, that landed on the block, didn't it? Okay. Yeah. I have to go this way then.
There you go.
This is three. Huh?
It went behind you.
Oh. Right. 3. I'm going to go up there, I guess. That was a waste of a shot there. Don't do that.
Yep, I'm not going to do it.
Damn. 4. Right, and it goes. Here we go. This could be a holding, well, not holding one, but it could go straight through, or it could go into a cactus. If it goes into a cactus, I guess you load it up again.
Yeah, and then you just drop it back in the hopper again.
Yeah, okay, ready, and boom. Oh, sometimes it does that.
Oh, that's not too bad, right?
That's
there,
actually quite good sometimes.
It's a straight shot.
Yeah, sometimes it goes forward, sometimes it just sticks to where it was. So that was
5 for you?
5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
5,
okay.
Okie dokie, don't make the same mistakes as you.
No.
Alright, so let's do that. So that's 1.
I think you're going to get 4.
Yeah, that's the lowest score I think you can get. 3. And let's hit the button.
Has the gods been kind to you?
When they poop
out your block. Okay, that's fairly kind. Okay,
so does the click doesn't count as a shot, does it?
No, it's just where you land, really.
Okay, so then this is 4. To take the lead. Yeah.
Oh.
There we go. All right.
Oh, no. So, scores are 63 and 62.
Okay, this is getting interesting.
Damn. I'll quickly check. Hang on, I'm going to make him poop one more time.
Yeah, because both of ours landed short.
I did test this, and it does. I thought it went different places. I hope it does. I don't know. Anyway, I think I picked that up by accident. Right, next hole is the pyramid.
Pyramid, okay. And the way this works, oh, it drops down.
Yep.
Okay, and have I guess the hole's right near it?
Nope.
Oh, wait, no, this has lava, doesn't it?
This has a lot of lava in it.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Okay.
So don't catch fire.
All right, I might actually put my armor on, just in case.
Yeah, I don't blame
you. Yeah, all right, let's do this. Okay, so you should be able to get down that hole in 1. All right, there we go.
I'm going to go in from the other exit so I don't pick it up or anything.
All right. Oh God, this...
There's a lot of lava.
Yeah, there's a lot.
I just about see you.
I don't know which. I have a guess. Go there. No.
Oh.
No. All right. No. I thought it might be able to glide through there, but no. Let's just play it safe. Yeah. See, I should have done that. So that's
this is your 4th
shot,
right?
1, 2, and 3. Yeah. This is 4.
Okay.
Don't you dare.
You're right. You're all right. You're safe.
Yeah. Oh, man. I don't think so. You can chuck it up that high. You actually can, but I hit the block. So 4, that was 5.
Yep.
Where is it? Okay.
Oh, denied.
Damn it. I shouldn't have done the jump shot. Alright, so, yep. So...
6?
6. 6 was the number.
6, there we go. I got 5 on that one.
You could get it in 5, I reckon.
Oh, we've been forgetting to the par again.
Oh, the other one. Well, that one was 4. You couldn't get it any less than 4.
4.
Yeah, did we par 4. The cactus one? The one before it?
Nope. So, the average one was 8... Well, no, yours was 7, so maybe minus the glowstone, 5 or 6?
I just put it as 6, yeah.
Put it as 6, okay. Right. Back to pyramid. Back to...
Alright. And I got burning. 6 on this one. Alright, I'm going to go down the other way.
So, 1. Oh.
Did you... You didn't make it down the hole, did you?
You didn't go down the hole. Why didn't you go down there for? Oh my god. Right. Fine. Be that way then. Two.
I think he even went...
Two.
That's alright. Just don't burn.
Oh, that was a bit short. Damn it. Three.
That's not too bad, actually.
Oh! Four.
Oh, that is such a good shot. Actually, hold on. I'll get up here so I'm not anywhere near.
Five.
Jerk.
Hang on a minute. Does that go in? Six.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it.
Yep. So, six. So, that is 69 and 68.
So, I still lead, don't I? Yeah.
By one, yes.
By one.
Mm. So, that's probably a good par six there. I think it seems we both got six.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. End
Cause
of...
Because that includes one fault for both of us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. As stupid as they may have been. That's end of desert section. Last section.
Last session, which is two nether and one end, is it? Or three nether and one end?
Two nether, one end.
Okay.
Wait a minute, why am I only on 15, 16? Why am I, have I only made 17 holes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Why am I only on, I don't know. I'm only on hole 15. I think I might bug it up somewhere.
Wait, is this hole 15 now?
this is hole 15.
Huh.
Should be 16, right?
Should be 18. Well, we should have a total of 18.
yeah, it should be...
Did we miss one?
No.
Want to do a quick run back just to double check?
How could I mess up something so simple as numbers? And below 20 as well.
I'm pretty sure we've done everyone.
Four.
Unless we didn't write down a score.
Six. Joe, what? We got the video. I'll go back and do it in the video. It's fine. Mm. We got footage.
Yeah.
We've definitely played all of the holes, so. Yeah, I'm not sure what I did wrong there. Anyway, yeah, this is the nether hole.
Okie dokie. Almost back. There we go. Alright, nether hole. It's not bad.
There are two ways to go. There's a way that goes up, but it's shorter, which is this way. Or there's the way to the left, which is longer, but it's smoother.
It's yeah, not as high.
Mm-hmm.
So okay.
It's up to you. No, it's up to me even, because I'm doing this one first.
Yeah. Okay. I know which way would be better. Yeah.
I'm gonna go this way. Oh, bugger. No, I'm not. One. Two. I can make this jump. Oh, three.
Oh, shit. You actually got that.
Four.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
Four. Yeah. Good luck to you.
Yeah, no, I think I'm going to get this. I can't get any more than five because then
we'll be tied.
You win the lead.
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, chuck that there. So that's one.
Okay, you're going that way. All right, I'll move
two.
Over.
Yeah. Yeah, it is better to go your way. Because you have three.
Oh, has he done it?
Yeah,
oh,
there we
nice
go.
Shot from that angle. Very nice.
Ooh. Okay.
4-4. So...
Yeah, so par 4, definitely.
Yep, so we're on 53, 52. No, not... Sorry. 73. I can't count. 72.
I'm intrigued to know if you've missed a hole or have we just whatchamacallit, have we just like missed counting one?
I think we missed counting one.
Yeah. Oh, we got two more to go anyway.
Yeah. So this one is let me do a bit of reloading of chunks. There we go. F3A.
Oh god, this is horrible.
Yeah, this is Nether Fortress.
This is not nice.
This rain's not bloody nice, I'll say that.
Yeah, it's stuck around for a while.
So we got a little broken...
It's all ice as well.
Yeah, got a little bit of broken bridge. And,
One of these bloody things.
Then one of these things, you got to go down there. So...
Oh, but if you get it in there, then it instantly goes in, doesn't it?
Yeah. That's like the end of the hole. Yeah.
Okay. And I have to go first.
You do.
Oh, man. Okay. Okay, let's do this. I've probably gone... No!
All goodbye, right. Snowball. You will be missed. Good job.
All right, that's what I wanted to do, but... All right, so that was two. That was three. That's right on the edge. Sweet. Oh, God. Whenever it comes to throwing over a gap. Three.
Yeah.
No, all right, so that was four. All right, that's a bit higher.
Oh man! Right. Oh,
that fall! Oh wow! Okay,
it did stick for a second, then it fell.
Yeah, I realized the angle I was supposed to do actually. So that was this is now six.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Six.
Come on! No! All right.
Where did that go?
It fell down.
Oh.
So that was seven. That's eight. And oh, I'm probably going to miss this as well.
I saw that. I saw it.
There we go. 10. I think that was my worst ever hole out of the whole thing.
There it is. Okay, then. 10. Let me write that down.
Oh, wow. I threw the whole thing away.
All right, let's see if I can...
There's, when I threw some of those, I knew, I was throwing in one area, that first area where I was throwing, I know where you're supposed to throw. I just didn't see it till the end.
Right. Oh, stop, there we are. One. Yeah, let's go there. Oh. Yeah, two.
Yeah, all right, two.
Yeah, you got to use that block as a...
Yeah, see, I didn't do that.
Oh, neither did I. Four, this is four. Five. How the hell did I do that before?
I think it's just... Oh, I thought that went down again. Oh,
okay, thank God. So this is six now, right?
That was that one that you just threw six?
One, two, three missed, so four. No, five missed. So seven, yeah. I guess this is shot eight then.
Is this shot eight or shot seven?
One, two, three missed. Four, five missed. Six, seven. This is eight. Yeah, this is eight.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I've got to get this in, well, less than yours. Oh, good.
Well, that was seven.
Oh. Oh, sprint button.
Okay, so that was seven.
That was eight.
So, oh no, that was eight, okay.
That was eight.
So
if you get this, nine.
If you get this, we draw.
Yes. Yes!
Oh, God damn it! It's all on the last hole.
And it's on the last hole. There it is.
Oh, so, great. Wait. But you have to go first.
So I got nine. So that means we are on 82 and 82.
82 and 82.
Oh, on the last hole, which is based on the end. Nothing really too tricky about this one. No hazards or anything.
No, just it's just direction.
Just get it in the hole.
Yeah.
Right. Here we go.
Yeah, I kind of already decided my direction.
Have I decided? Yes. Okay. This is. I've got to be good on this. Hang on. I've got to pay attention.
Yeah. Now it all comes down to this.
No, don't go right behind the block. No. No. There's nothing I can do now.
Oh, I'm so happy you made that. Did that shot because that's the shot I was thinking of doing.
Ah, oh, two. Bugger. All right.
Three.
Can I make this? Can I get this in four?
Yeah, you probably could, actually.
No!
No. So it's going to be five.
Five. Oh.
Okay, the heart's so pumping now. I need to do it in four strokes.
And you've won.
Four strokes to win, five strokes to draw, six strokes to lose. Okay, let's do this. Mm-hmm. See, I still think this is not good because like you got the edge of the block.
You're blocked off a bit there. Ooh.
Okay. So that was two.
I think it comes down to that shot that I missed getting to the hopper. If you can get that one, yeah.
Oh, yes, and he was right in the corner as well.
So if you can make this...
Make this shot, I win.
Cue music.
I think there... God. come on! Alright, there we go. So
wow, after all of that, we shouldn't have played at all.
It was a draw.
87 apiece.
Okay,
well
so that's
done.
Not too bad.
Oh. Did we do cars? We didn't do cars. Right, whole point of doing this and we keep forgetting.
Well, this one, the last one was five.
Yeah.
And then this one, you did it in one shot less than me, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I did it in nine. But that's with a lot of mistakes on the edge.
So I'd say maybe eight?
Eight. I think eight's good.
Yeah.
Eight's a good score. Have you actually, out of interest, have you played much golf in real life?
Yes, I do.
You play a lot of golf, do you?
Yeah, now and then, yeah.
About mini-golf?
Not mini-golf, just like actual golf. I can't actually remember the last time I played mini-golf. I think that must have been like maybe 3 years ago.
Oh, wow, okay. Well, you did pretty well today. You did pretty well. Well done.
It was all right. Oh, bing bong.
I still don't know where the missing hole went, because we only did 17 holes.
I don't know. I'm going to have to watch. I have a feeling. I don't think so. I think there is 18 holes. Let's just quickly run through it.
Okay. So we definitely did do all of them.
I have a feeling we just missed a score.
I think so.
Three, four, five. Then this is six. Then we're on to spooky.
Spooky.
So this is seven.
There's always three of each, so yeah.
Eight, and then nine over there. I'll laugh if you've missed one.
Shush.
I guess that was nine.
Waterfall, 1, 10. 10. Yeah, because it's all in threes, so it's got to be 18. Three. Oh, what's there? Look, there's a pig down there. Sheep's just been replaced with a woolly pig. Oh.
So wait, that one was 10, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, because 10, 11, 12, so that's a three. Multiple of three. Yeah. No, three. 11. 13, 14, 15.
17. 16, 17, 18. Yeah. You've got 18 holes. We just probably didn't calculate for one of them.
Yeah, we played 18 holes. I'll tell you what. When I watch the footage, I'll work out the scores and I'll put them in the description or something. Because
I don't think so. I'm that close to you. Because personally, like, I had two really bad holes where I actually was behind. So I think you actually won by like four strokes, I think.
Maybe. It did seem like you catched up awfully fast.
Yeah, when I think about it, I really did. When I do think about it, I did catch up pretty fast.
Yeah, we must have missed a hole. But it makes for an interesting end anyway. So yeah. Maybe it was a happy accident.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for coming and helping me sort out the pars.
That's
I can finally open this place to the public now.
Yes, and we can maybe organise a tournament in the future.
Yeah, why not? We have to put our scores in the scorebook. Well, once I work out our actual scores.
Yes.
Yeah. Put our scores in the scorebook. And I'll have to start doing a little bit of marketing.
Yeah.
Do you have any friends on the server? Do spread it around, please, Mary. Do spread the message.
I wonder if I could do that. I don't know. I'm not promising anything, people, so don't get hooked on it. But I wonder if I could get some sort of JSano fan server versus Affinity golf game.
That would be sweet.
I wonder if that would be possible. That would be interesting.
Yeah.
Mm.
And I will make some minor improvements to the hole that we worked out.
Yeah, just the glowstone. Yeah.
Just the glowstone, some blocks and things. And yeah. But it's very useful. Very useful, this. Mm. Yes. Needed to have it done.
Okay, guys. Well, I have, I guess that's going to be it for the episode.
It's been a long one, but yeah. Yeah. I think so.
That's all right. Yeah, I expected it. We kind of did expect. Like I said, originally half an hour. I don't know how long we've been recording for.
Feels like a long time.
It does feel like a long time. I have a feeling like it's like a 45-minute episode. Maybe longer.
Well, I hope you enjoyed watching anyway. Yeah, and if you're on the server, come and play.
Yeah, definitely. All right, guys. Well, as usual, hope you all have an awesome day. Hope you all enjoyed this video, and we will see you all in the next one. Catch you later, guys.